more tough from Saint Lucia. I'm picking up the Lewis girls. You got no Caribana 2024. We outside.
Yeah.
Hey, Patrice again.
What's up, Lewis Squad? So today we're back with another video, and this time we are going to be reacting to Patrice Rabatts, and the song's name is called Fall in Love featuring Timo, and yeah, she's Soca. Let's get into this.
Patrice again.
Calm down. Anyways, let's get into the comments and we'll let you guys know what we thought about the song. So, the first comment is, Patrice is easily one of the best Soca artists. He's from a group from the Virgin Islands. He was in a group with another guy. I just don't remember his name. Okay, so this person put, big up the VI team, that's Virgin Islands. Hold on tight. Then this one says, this tune real bad. Ain't no way y'all didn't press the like button on this. Give her some more respect, strips. That means when you strips your teeth. Okay, yeah. This other person said, I'm proud to say I represent the flags. She's saying she's from Trinidad and she's from Virgin Islands. Love both of them back. Then this other person said, Patrice never disappoints with the heart emoji, like the hearts on the face emoji. Yes, VI to the bone. I guess that means Virginia Island. And I'll read this one. I wonder if Patrice does get tired making headbangers. Every single song absolutely put me in the corner. And this person is Trinidadian and Guyanese.
So with me, guys, with this video, I never heard the song. Never heard the song.
Song Bad Man.
And I never saw the video before. I probably did see the video, but I probably like think through it. But I like Patrice. I do like Patrice. I'm not gonna lie. I like Patrice. The video, I like when she was on the speaker. I like her outfit there. She kind of switched it up. I like her outfit throughout the video, the music video. I like the dancing, like the stripper dancing on the pool and all the, you know, the creative stuff. You know what I'm saying? I like I like how she switched up when she was on the stereo.
The speaker.
The
speaker.
The speaker, yeah. And yeah, the video's not bad. I just like how it's people, like the girls dancing and the money, and they're looking there in the strip club and, you know, doing what they gotta do for the video. And huh?
That's what you like?
Yeah.
Hey.
Make me fall in love because she, you know, she doing her thing. But yeah.
Okay, anyway, so, yeah, I like the video. I like her outfit when she had the curly hair. Like when she was dancing with all her backup dancers. I like her outfit there. But I just love the song. Like the video was good, but I like the song. And then her adding the guy made it even better because I like the guy's part too. Like he kind of killed it. I just don't remember what group he's from. Like, you know when you see somebody's face and you're just trying to remember where, like, this person looks familiar. Where are they from again? But you can't remember where they're from.
Like her husband that passed away.
Patrice's husband? Whose husband?
Patrice's husband, when you were like, oh, he looks familiar, he's something. Like, we're like, oh, he's a soca artist, but we didn't know.
It was Patrice's husband.
What song he sang.
Yeah.
Until we Google searched him, and then
Yeah. But yeah, that guy, I know he's from a group. He's from a soca group with another man, and I just don't remember his damn name.
I don't know.
But when we figure out his name, we gonna let y'all know. But yeah, but thanks for watching, you guys. Make sure that you guys like this video. Make sure that you guys comment, subscribe, and please follow us on Instagram.
Those girls 18.
But thanks for watching. Bye. Bye.